May I come in? Goose! Why are you doing this now?
Doing what? Would you like a glass of champagne?
Accusing Blake of something you know he didn't do. He's not a murderer.
Blake is many things, Crystal. You don't know anything about.
I thought these attacks on him were finished. Haven't you done enough? You already tried to send him to prison once.
For killing Stephen's lover.
It was an accident, and you know it. Why won't you leave us alone?
Crystal, please don't upset yourself. Not in your condition. This has nothing to do with you.
Of course it does. It has to do with my family and my husband. For God's sake, Alexis, I may not be around much longer. And if I'm not, and Blake goes to prison, what'll happen to Christina?
Oh, I'd never let anything happen to your little girl. If worse came to worse, I'd take care of her myself.
What?
You know how much I adore children.
Alexis, you are the last person I'd want Christina to be with.
Well, I can understand that.
Alexis, I promise you, you will never get near my daughter, and you will never send Blake to prison.
Really? And how do you propose to stop me? Since, as you indicated, you're suffering from a rather serious disorder.
That's right. And you know what that serious disorder can make me do?
Crystal.
Anything I want.
God, are you crazy?
No. But everybody thinks I am.
Well, I can understand why.
You see, I have these blackouts. And when I black out, I do strange things. Things I don't even remember doing.
My God, you are mad.
I'm not sure that's just the point. The police even thought I murdered somebody.
Oh, for God's sake, Crystal.
I could kill you, Alexis. And no jury in the world would ever convict me. So I warn you, if you ever try to harm Blake, you'll have to answer to me.
You're not going to be around that long.